couple of hoops here with the DeMatha guard, Earl Timberlake. 14 points, impressive win. Gritty St. John's team, they were there, you know, for the majority of the game. We can talk about today's win.
You know, they're a good team. Coming into it, we knew they shoot a lot of threes, so we just had to get our own shots. Yeah, they made tough shots, so overall, we won the game. So.
Providence made it no secret.
Yeah.
They're off after you hard.
Right.
Four coaches deep today.
Yeah.
Coach Cooley sitting first row. What was it like seeing those guys roll out so deep for you?
You know, I enjoyed my visit. I loved it out there. It's a family, so. For them to come all the way here when they play Georgetown, play tomorrow, it's big.
Tell me where you think you guys are at collectively as a group. Some big games behind you, obviously playoffs are right around the corner. Tell me where you think you guys are.
We haven't reached our full potential yet, but we're getting there slowly.
What do you need to do to get there?
We just got to do the little things.
All right. Earl Timberlake, 14 points. Great job. We'll see you soon.
All right.